Hey, Captain. Where to? At 30 degrees northeast, Port Royal. Yes, sir. We help you, Governor. Thank you, Frederick. Good day, Sergeant. Good day to you too, Governor. At ease. Oh, hello, Governor. You don't mind me using your office, do you? No, not at all, Admiral. Say, what are you reading there? Oh, it's just a letter from my friend in Southampton. She said he may even move to London. His wife is very excited. Oh, interesting. Did you hear about the new law? Be ready to make port, lads! Bloody privateers. I need two men on the main dock now. As you know, privateers can't be that trustworthy, so be on the lookout. Do not trust him. Hello, Sergeant. What's going on here? Oh, Captain, I thought you read the paper. Didn't you hear? All British privateers that once served the British crown and flag are now banned from all British colonies. I highly suggest you leave before I have to force you to. This is an order by Parliament and His Majesty King James II of England. Very well. I'm sorry. I best be leaving. Not... Leave. Now. Captain, sir. The crew is wondering what happened. We need orders, sir. I knew this day would eventually come. What do you mean, sir? Remember, Stuart? Slightly, sir. Well, on his last voyage, he said to me, one day, you will be betrayed, and our own monarchy will simply throw you away. It was a stormy day that night, and I will never forget. What else did he say? Nothing, he just left. The night of the voyage, however, a storm from Spain to his ship. I think he died within minutes. At least that's what I heard. Basically, the Navy doesn't want us. The British Crown doesn't want us. They don't want us. However, I have a plan to get the British back. So you suggest we turn into... pirates! Yes, just what Stuart wanted to do. However, I'm going to have to break this down to the crew. Crew? I'm not sure if he heard, but the British aren't allowing any privateers in their colonies.
Impossible.
Huh?
No way.
What? Impossible. England doesn't want us. This means we are out of work. Therefore, I propose that we could become pirates. Hello, Governor. You summoned me? Yes. Yes, I did. Why, sir? Well, Sergeant, yesterday a new ship arrived in the harbor, as known as the Bristol. She's carrying gunpowder and weapons. She's going to be used for unknown purposes. Due to the lack of senior officers, I have chosen you and 30 men to escort the ship to Plymouth Harbor. Do you accept? Yes, sir. Hello, Sergeant. Welcome to the Bristol. My name is Captain Kennedy. British ship. It's coming to purchase cargo. And, the blasted Sergeant Pinekill. Wait, there's no captain. That's strange. Wait, if there's no captain, my attack is secure to be a success. Thomas, get the cannons ready and prepare the men for a frontal assault. Yes, sir.
My God.
Captain Kenny, you must prepare the cannons immediately. Why would I do because of that? Oh. Very well. Men! There is a ship broadside! Prepare the cannons! Drop anchor! Lieutenant Fielberg, I put you in charge of the lower deck. Yes, sir. Captain Kenny, if these pirates attempt to take the cargo and succeed, you will find yourself demoted. Captain, the British have a pair of the guns. Orders? We are going to have to play aggressive with our first battle. Ready the cannons and move northwest. Yes, sir. Steady, man, steady! Ready! Aim! Fire! Fire! Ooh! Ah! Ugh! Fire away! Appears they are trying to outflank. I strict orders from the governor of Jamaica. This cargo on board is to be, with all due respect, sir, I am in command of this ship. Thomas, it appears the snobbish high command is distracted. You know what to do. Of course, Captain. Ready, board!
Okay.
What? Charge! Steady! Hold the line! What? Thomas, I be going over. How? You be in charge. Well, I'll be gone. Very well, sir. Hey, stop right! Well. What do we have here? Are you assuming you came for the cargo? Oh, I'm here for much more than that. Pity you won't receive what you're looking for. Quickly, move broadside in front of the Bristol. Very well, Thomas. We be playing a Stuart's move. Fire away! Oh! Cowardly they are, aren't they, sir? Yes, indeed.
Uh-oh.
What? Captain Rogers, you are under arrest for numerous crimes against the British Crown and all the... Good luck, Captain. Thank you, Tom. Anyways... 4 years we have served you, 4 years we have fought, and 4 years we have won, but apparently pure loyalty wasn't enough. You are under arrest, pirate. for treason, murder, assault, robbery, overall piracy against the British crown. You are under arrest, Captain Rogers.